in this meditation part, we are going to ask for help to any question that we may carry right now, to any situation of unclarity, to any situation that we may have where we feel stuck or where we don't know where to go or how to solve a situation. We are going to ask this light to help us. Okay, close our eyes. Take a nice deep inhale and relax your body on the exhale. Take a nice deep inhale. Keep the length in your spine, but find a nice relaxation to your whole body. Then connect with the earth beneath you. Just feel that you are sitting and resting on the surface, and the earth is carrying you. The earth is carrying you, so you don't need to struggle anymore. Just feel that you are carried and supported right now from Mother Earth. You can even feel that some roots are growing from the sitting bones and from the bottom of the spine and the soles of the feet towards the earth. Just feeling really connected to the earth. Kind of heaviness even to the body, drawing us towards the center of the earth, where we can imagine a diamond shining ever so brightly. Now, bringing attention to the heart. And as we inhale, feeling the support from the earth up to our hearts. And exhaling, just letting go of all unnecessary tension from the heart, from the shoulders, from the mind, and giving it to the earth to carry. Inhaling strength and support from the earth, and just letting go of all unnecessary tension and giving it to the earth. One more time, inhaling support, exhaling, letting go. Very good. And from here, changing again our attention first to the heart. Feel your breath in the heart. And from here, bring your attention as high up as possible into the source of light, towards the source of light. You can imagine the sun or any other source of light that you feel you can connect with. A source of bright, white, divine light. And now from this source of light, bring light into your heart as you inhale. And as you exhale, bring your attention back up. Inhale, light into your heart. And exhale, bring your attention back to the source of light. Inhaling one more time, light and clarity towards your heart, towards yourself. And stay with this clarity and light in your heart. And now, if you have any question, any situation of uncertainty, just bring it up into your conscious mind right now. Good. Inhaling light into your heart, and now exhale, bring your question, bring your situation where you want to find clarity, for which you want to find an answer, from your heart with the next exhale right up to the source of light. Inhaling light and exhaling, asking now for help. Please help me. with this situation. Stay connected with the light, inhaling light, exhaling, allowing this light to take over, to figure out how to answer your question. Inhaling light, exhaling, giving up your control to the source of light. And that's all you need to do. Inhaling one more time, light into your heart. And exhaling, allowing yourself to let go of control, allowing the source of light to take over your question, and allowing the source of light to figure out how to answer your question. It's all you need to do. And inhale one more time, light from the source of light into your heart. And really feel that you are carrying this light in your heart. You have always carried it, and you are now carrying it even stronger, and you will always have it in your heart. Allow it to spread throughout your body. Allow it to spread to your whole heart area and your area for your chest. Up to your throat and taking it over and surrounding and taking over whole head area, so that your mind is filled with clarity and light. Allowing it to go down your spine, to your hips, and all the way down to your legs and your feet. Allowing it from the shoulders, along the arms, all the way to your hands and fingertips. Allowing the light to spread from your heart, your belly, and your pelvic area, and again all the way down to your legs and your feet. So now that you are feeling that this light is spread throughout your body, every single corner of your body, filled with light, filled with clarity, now, if you have any person that comes up in your mind to whom you would like to give a little bit of clarity and a little bit of this healing light, then now is the moment to do so. With the help of your mind, just send them some light. Very good. And again, we slowly come back to this moment, feeling ourselves sitting on the surface, firmly connected with the earth, feeling that Mother Earth is always supporting us, and we are very much connected to the earth. Just as we are connected to the light, we are connected to the earth. Feel your body resting towards its surface, or towards the surface you are sitting on. Feel the connection. And then we can bring the palms in front of the heart, and just allowing for a little space there in between the palms. Symbolizes the light that we carry within. Inhaling one more time, and exhaling, lowering our head and our chin towards the light within, towards our heart. head again. So that was our little sessions for today. Hope you enjoyed the talk and the meditation part. So just a little recap. When we have a situation that we do not know what to do, when it feels like unclear, or we are bothered that we don't know, we don't have an answer to something, or we feel stuck and we feel that things are not moving forward, then that's the moment to a kind of step out of the way. So we are stepping out of the way with our ego mind, and we allow the light to take over. We are allowing ourselves to let go, to be in control, because the mind, always ego mind, wants to stay in control, but we are taking that away and really trusting that life itself knows how to best run our life, know how it wants to flow through us and for us. So really just really trusting that this life wants us all the best, wants what is best for us. So by allowing ourselves to let go of control, allowing the light to work within us, is the ultimate solution to any situation that we may find ourselves with. It takes courage, but it's worth to try it out. So thank you one more time, and wishing you a lovely midsummer and upcoming weekend. Thank you so much for joining, and again next Thursday, same place, same time, and heartfelt welcome to join again, and see you soon.